As you worship, you must consider that your worship must be unto spiritual freedom. Worshipping is not to entertain your spirit. It has the power to walk you out of spiritual afflictions. I'll prove it by scripture. The Bible says, David played the harp. Evil spirits left Saul. So, worship has the power to deliver.